There we go. Okay, I'm not. I can't foresee that for myself either. Love you. Mwah. Sleep good. Do it to it. Not sure why this is taking so long to load tonight. Must be a lot of nerdy people playing on their play boxes and X stations. Heaven forbid if I were one of those nerdy people. Fucking sitting here playing a fucking single player game. Right, so here's where we left off. Let's see here. At 331.68. 331. And I'm already fucking up. 332. 333. Coming down to 334.70. I had not done that yet. Okay. We still have all this to fill in here, folks, just to let you know. One seventy-two, 173, 174, 175, 77, 78, 77. Six. 74, 73, 72. Seventy-one, seventy. 70. So right there, that's right. Okay. This is only supposed to be apparently 2 wide. All the way through here. Hold on. Let me look back at the other 330. So hold on. Okay, so the other 330s are supposed to be actually way up in the 76 region. Freestyle here for a second here, folks. So assuming this is correct, this is in theory supposed to be 76, 74, 73, 72, 71, 70, 69, 68. As a whole, this is really running back and forth. We are literally just gonna pave this off. Because this is literally diving and dodging. And if I try to study this, we're gonna be here all night. And if this were... you know... more of a detailed attraction, might be a different story. But the entire thing along here is literally nothing but pure foliage. And quite frankly, if I have to adjust as a result of certain things, later on, I'm just gonna make a note to myself, not to say, fuck it, just do it. sitting here falling asleep at the wheel. It's been a long day. Okay, we are now approaching back into the 00 spot. And we are going to count out. We're going to add magnesium in here. Red carbon instead. And the reason for that is for every 100 that we hit, 4, -5, -8, -9, -10, -12, -9. 13, negative 14, negative 15, negative 16, negative 17, negative 18, negative 19, negative 21, negative 22, negative 23, negative 24, negative 25. Actually, we're just going to add an aside. Actually, we're just going to take this all the way down to my midpoint. This way I know where my min row is as I drag this across and down. I'm going to take this until I feel comfortable that I've passed. And I don't think I have yet. I'm going to take it a little bit further. And this way I know where my zero marker is as I continue down. There we go. And so this here is my, I believe that was in, so it's negative what is something that was adjoining here? Alright, the next thing here, though, guys, actually, is going to be getting the height right on this. And all of this entire railroad sits actually about 15 feet above Bay Lake. And as we get into the Magic Kingdom, as we get into the entrance specifically, this is going to make sense as to why we have to build this so high. This is going to take some time here, folks. At least at this stage of putting this attraction in play, I'm just following the grid that I already drew out. The hard work is done. Now it's just monotonous. Because in total, I laid out roughly 40,000 blocks so far. If not more. I mean, I'm on a grid that's 1,000 by 1,000, basically. Thank you. Alrighty, folks, we are going to take a short break, and we will be right back. And we're back. Just jumping outside the walls here. Because I wanted to make sure that I was getting all of them, and I was not. Thank you. One of the great things about gravel is that while it falls into place, it can't float like everything else can. or many other things in Minecraft can, but it can be used as an anchor for those things that are floating. For those of you who are sitting here going, oh my god, this is boring, I want you to take a minute to kind of think about and reflect on the lives of the people who built this thing back in the 60s. And think about doing that in the Florida heat, in the dead of summer, just sitting there laying mountains of gravel to build this railway. The gravel, the bricks, the stonework, the masonry, the tracks, the everything involved. And think about the details, you know, the hidden Mickeys throughout the park. Now imagine doing that 8 hours a day, sometimes longer. At the hands of a guy that you couldn't tell whether or not he was batshit crazy or absolutely fucking genius. As you can see, we've got a lot of work to do here. Oh, I've still got all this to go too. There's not as much as I thought. But after this, we are going to take a break. just validating, making sure that all the area is covered. All the appropriate areas are covered anyways. And making sure the structure is hole free. We are good, it looks like. Well, that was a giant pain in the ass. Won't lie. Only like 8 more islands to go. We will be back here shortly. Next wave. Now, at some point along this stretch, if I'm not mistaken, I think it's the stretch, we will wind up demolishing the gravel that we're building up right now and replacing some of that, because this is going to be the stretch that contains the main entrance. That's a lot better. Bye-bye. Everything looks good at first glance. Interior. On the exterior. We are good as well. There is still a shitload to go here, folks. So I'm gonna be gone for probably about the next 10 minutes. Get myself a quick bite to eat, and now we'll be back. We've been at it for about 3 hours now. We'll be going at it, really until I can't stand up anymore. Back here soon. So I made the executive decision that as long as I've got one free hand. Nah, I'm not getting this greasy. Figure y'all ain't doing anything else. May as well sit here and watch me eat. I really wish there were a White Castle closer to me. As I sit here, the closest one is in Cincinnati, Ohio, almost 7.5 hours away. Oh my God, those were delicious. Nothing beats White Castle sliders at midnight. I was just trying something real quick. This row by itself will wind up containing over 1,000 blocks. Yeah, right through here is ultimately the area that will become the main entrance. And because I'm craving another cigarette, we're going to take a break and we'll be back shortly. We are back. I'm just gonna check something real quick. Minecraft. Man. What I was looking for, guys, is looking to see if there is a quick way to alleviate the pain in my left index finger. Ah. That's gonna be something I'll mess around with offline. And we still have a ways to go before we get to the end of the first island. Wow. I think I may have bitten off more than I can chew with this project. It's daunting. There's my current min line. We're more almost halfway there, really. Thank you. All right, guys, we are going to call it quits for the night. As you can see, we've gotten a shitload done. The main body of the gravel for the track is complete. And now it's all about building up that gravel line. Which, as you can see, we've clearly done, if I do say so myself, in a pretty successful fashion. We've gotten two of the lines done. Two of the islands. And they are moderately massive. We've still got a lot of this to go, though. What is that? I thought there was something weird there. Okay. But there is plenty more to see and build. As we continue to build the Walt Disney World Resort here inside of Minecraft. As we take this final trek around, and come to rest here where we need to pick up. We probably will not be picking up tomorrow. Sundays, I'm very religious about the NFL. So we will likely not be broadcasting at all tomorrow. But we hope you have a wonderful Sunday. And we will see you back here next week. Take care, y'all. Good night.